Distraught owners hand pig over to shelter after animal's weight balloons to more than 440 pounds. Meet Oscar the pig, whose distraught owners handed him over to an animal shelter after his weight ballooned to more than 440 pounds. His morbid obesity presented a massive challenge for my lovely pig rescue, which transported him to its company Kildare sanctuary via horse box. He is now happily ensconced in his new home and showing signs of recovery thanks to a strict diet and exercise regime. Cathy Davey of MLPR told the Irish Sunday Mirror, "When we attempted to collect him a month ago, his obesity, lethargy and fat blindness added up to him becoming incredibly stressed. When asked to step onto the ramp of the trailer, he just collapsed and literally cried himself out. It was a heartbreaking scene for all. But a month later, with his owner's help, Oscar had shed a few pounds and he was able to make the journey to a new home he shares with 65 other rescue pigs." Cathy revealed that, sadly, the shelter has taken in more than a few obese pigs and she stressed that the owners should never be blamed. She revealed, "Oscar's owners got him as a piglet, but the council wouldn't allow them to keep him in the house. So they hid him in the forest, but then were worried that kids would torment him. A local care home provided a safe enclosure for him, but the problem was they were giving him creamy mashed potato and all sorts and he got fatter and fatter and fatter. Oscar's weight skyrocketed, and he is now blind as a result of the fat folds around his eyes, because he is too old for a facelift surgery. But because his owners reached out for help, he's now getting a second chance at life." To stay up to date with latest top stories, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking the button above this video. Cathy said, "We've had several pigs come in Oscar's condition. It hurts your heart. A pig like him should weigh around 150 kilograms, but he is over 200 kilograms. He's now on anti-inflammatories to cool down his joints. He is on soft ground, padded ground, and he's on supplements and oils. He's completely blind, but he got so excited about the girls to his left and to his right, part of his problem was that he had no stimulation. It's incredible, he knows where his bed is, he doesn't knock into things. He's now doing well and already I'm not concerned about his welfare." Cathy hopes Oscar's cautionary tale will dissuade others thinking that a cute little piglet might make a nice pet. She said, "Pigs are an attractive idea until the reality kicks in, so we really don't push adoption. We're just a sanctuary for them."